I'm Evelyn Pecchianu, and I'm going to have the Raindrop procedure. I'm really, really excited for Dr. Ming Wang to do this because I want to stop wearing my reading glasses, my readers, and my contacts.
As one of the first patients, you may have a tendency to have that done. Are you excited?
I'm very excited.
And you're looking forward to get rid of your reading glasses?
Yes.
And to be young again?
Yes.
All right. All right, here we go. Okay, great.
This is a drop of polymerized water on top of the cornea, and this magically will give us the ability to be able to read without reading glasses. Because the Raindrop device is made 80% of water, that's why we call it Raindrop. But also, this is Evelyn, who just completed 3D laser Raindrop procedure. Evelyn had been suffering what we call short arm syndrome. You know, as you get older, you don't know that your arms get a little shorter, you can't read things up close anymore. And for some reason, Evelyn did not want to have her arms lengthened, right? So we have to try some other way. And she had just become one of the first patients in Middle Tennessee to have the Raindrop procedure, the newly FDA-approved procedure, to help our baby boomers to get rid of your reading glasses. So the Raindrop procedure just got finished. Are you ready for a moment of truth?
I am.
All right, 3, 2, 1. Around?
Yeah.
Congratulations, surgery,
thank
beautiful.
Thank you, I'm so excited.
Excellent, excellent.
Thank you.
Okay.